Kimberly Pressler with your SCV News Break for Monday, November 16th. Two are dead after a shooting in Valencia neighborhood occurred around 8 p.m. on Sunday night. 53-year-old Gary Hunt and 23-year-old Joshua Hunt died in the shooting in the 28700 block of Iron Village Drive. Deputies discovered the two men after a call came in reporting gunshots fired. Gary Hunt was found with multiple gunshot wounds to the upper torso, while his son was discovered with one single gunshot wound to the head. Both were transported to a nearby hospital and pronounced dead. A handgun was discovered at the scene, and an investigation into the shooting is ongoing. But detectives say the father and son had been involved in a dispute prior to the incident. Anyone with information on this shooting is urged to call the Sheriff's Homicide Bureau at 323-890-5500. Wind caused havoc all over the Santa Clarita Valley on Sunday night and Monday. 35 to 45 mile per hour winds, rain, and hail ripped through parts of Santa Clarita on Sunday night and caused a palm tree to knock out power for some Sand Canyon residents early Monday morning. Sparks flew from the transformer when a palm tree repeatedly hit the electrical wires around 4:30 a.m. Resident Sarah Indiana Jane said she could hear explosion sounds whenever the tree hit the wire. A high wind advisory is in effect until 2 p.m. on Tuesday afternoon. Winds are expected to hit up to 45 miles per hour with gusts up to 70 miles per hour. To stay safe in high winds, secure all outdoor furniture and be aware of the onset of strong winds. We're going to take a quick break, but when we return, see how the stunt dog performance went at the Performing Arts Center on Friday night and see how families came together to support literacy and learning. Stay tuned.
Hi, Santa Clarita. Did you know November is Men's Health Month? I'm sure you've heard of Movember, No Shave November. We're going to have a huge campaign this month. We really want you guys to get involved.
SCV TV and HomeSmart are proud sponsors of this event. At the end of the month, we're going to have a great get-together and just celebrate living here in Santa Clarita and men's health.
And I'm Ray Tippett with A Circle of Hope. Please look for more information at www.circleofhopeinc.org.
Welcome back. The College of the Canyons Performing Arts Center brought dozens together to see some trick jumping stunt dogs on Friday night. The show started at 7 p.m. and the dogs did a record-breaking jump of 60 inches high.
All the dogs are actually rescues from pounds and shelters, so our mission is to promote animal rescue and pet adoption. They all have their own touching backstories, from being nursed back to health from being found on the streets to being adopted on the exact day they're scheduled to be euthanized from a shelter.
For more information on the Stunt Dog Show, you can go to their website, stuntdog.com. The City of Santa Clarita promoted literacy and learning at the Newhall Library on Saturday afternoon. Taylor Villanueva found out more.
Parents and kids gathered at the Old Town Newhall Library for the 9th Annual Family Literacy Festival.
Every year we do this festival to celebrate children learning, and especially books, of course. This year our theme is Full STEAM Ahead, and STEAM is an acronym for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Mathematics.
Children got to experience what STEAM means firsthand by touching, eating, and even playing. Thousands of people showed up for the Literacy Festival, and there was something for everyone, from a giant chessboard to live storytelling.
We know that the library puts on great events, and we've been to others in the past, and so we thought we'd come and see all the great crafts and things that they had going on today. The kids always love them, and so we wanted to check this one out.
At the end of the day, the event coordinators said the goal was for kids to leave with a new book and a love of learning. For SCV TV, I'm Taylor Villanueva.
Now turning to weather, Monday saw temps drop into the low 50s. Things will start to warm up on Tuesday and into the rest of the week, with highs eventually hitting close to 80 degrees by the end of the week. Overnight lows will remain in the 40s and low 50s for the rest of the week. That's all for your SCV News Break. For more local news, you can log on to hometownstation.com or scvnews.com. Thanks for watching. I'm Kimberly Pressler.